Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you two Excel formulas that can help you to round up the figures. First command is that is selling command, that we can use equal and selling, then the select cell comma, and this is a significance here means that how much you want to how you want to look the figure, either you want 0.5 or whatever it is, you can write it down it here. Suppose I will write down here 0.5. after every digit I want to look using 0.5 as well. See, 14.5 it was. Can see here, or you can change the significance here, for example 1. Can see it looks good now. 15, it increases it, increase it and converts into a single figure, and cut off the points. But I want here differently. I want the result that if it's a 14.5 it should look 15, but for this if it is below 0.5 it should not be increased to the next figure. For that we can use mround command equal to and mround command, then select the same cell comma, and you can use the here. Suppose I want 1, it should look 14.5 have to be given result 15. 65.2 should be only 65 because it's below 0.5. See, it gives the result of 15, and this one should give us the result of 65 only. See, 70. This one, if you see this one, 56.7, it have been given us result 57. That was all about the selling command and mround command. I hope you find this video informative. Thank you for watching.